Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the Tyson Event Center Fleet Farm Arena for this afternoon's Card Cup Finals, Game 1 between the Madison Capitals and the Cincinnati Musketeers. We are here with you. And boy, things don't get any more exciting than they will this afternoon. Game 1 of the Card Cup Finals. This is Sioux City's first time since 2017. I mean, of course, they lost that in 5 games. Madison, I believe this is their first time in the finals, so very exciting to see them out there. In the regular season, Madison was 30-29-3. They were 5th place in their conference. Sioux City, they in the regular season were 41-16-4-1.
But not great. They said our path was going to be impossible.
Very, very exciting stuff coming here tonight, or this afternoon rather. We'll head into the evening throughout the game. So yeah, we are very excited for this. We'll take a look at our scratches and our starting lineups. So for Madison, their scratches include Trey Osmus, Nathan Lewis, Connor DeTuris, and Landon Fleming. For the Musketeers, Griffin Ludke, Mikey Adamson, basically the same people who are always out every game. Benjamin Poitras, Petter Vermaelis, Jimmy Clark, Finn Loftus, and Dylan Godbell. The starting lineups for Madison. We don't have an official lineup for them. They usually post it, but I guess they didn't decide to film it. Or I guess they didn't decide to post it before we came on. At center, Casey Severo. At right wing, Nick DeSantis. And at left wing, Quinn Finley. And then at left defense, Luke Mittelstadt. And Ben Dexheimer at right defense. And what it would feel like for the Muskies, we are assuming Coach Strand will start his fourth line, of course, with Ben, Steve, Sam, Deckhut, and Ben Duran. Probably Damian Carfagna and Ralph Bergmanis will get the start for the Musketeers at D, and then Tracy, the best goaltender in these playoffs so far. Oh, by the way, the starting goaltender for Madison is Simon Latkosi. Well, that's pretty much all the pregame info I got. Muskies are about to be let on the ice here in just a few minutes. Well, we're going to take a break. Muskies will be let out onto the ice in just a minute. Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome to the Clark Cup Finals. It's hockey time in Sioux City.
Just watching the little video they put on beforehand of the Muskies. About to be let on the ice. They are bringing the flag people on, of course, with the flags that say it's hockey time here in Sioux City, and it is. Muskies, as they have been all season long, they will be let out by an essential worker or military personnel. Anybody like that, all season long, they've done it. And it's going to be a new Musketeer tradition, I have a feeling about that. And here they come. Walking out onto the ice right now. We're going to get the starting lineup, the national anthem, and last minute pregame notes before we start. And here they come. Very shortly, we're going to send it to public address announcer Eric Bishop.
Game 1 of the U.S. from the Pine of Latvia, number 39, Ross Bernanis. From Woodridge, New Jersey, number 24, Damian Garfunkel. And starting today in goal, from Chicago, Illinois, number 31, Alex All right, Musketeer fans, please turn your attention towards the center ice area. Yesterday, the Musketeers Midwest Honor Flight departed Sioux Falls Airport with 82 veterans aboard bound for Washington, D.C. for a day of visiting the nation's military monuments and memorials. The mission of the Midwest Honor Flight is to provide one final tour with honor, and yesterday's trip was only made possible by the support of Musketeer fans. Because of your generosity with our military jersey auctions, the veterans' cost for this trip was 100% paid for. Make some noise for the Musketeer Nation. Please welcome to the ice, with the voices of a grateful nation, Honor Flight recipients, Army veteran John Damrew, Air Force veteran Butch Langhoff, and Navy veteran Ralph Webb, accompanied by their Honor Flight guardians, Kim Coy, Jamie Ney, Virgil Brockhoff, and J.B. Ney. Today's Star Spangled Banner will be sung by Sioux City native John Osborne. John is widely regarded as the greatest opera tenor in the world today. He is currently performing in Austria, but that won't stop him from singing for tonight's big game. Please stand if you can, remove your hats, and at John's request, cheer during the singing of our national anthem by Sioux City's own John Osborne.
After that, I think that we are. Okay, maybe that we're not ready to go. Now we are ready to go.
Center ice for today's ceremonial puck drop. Our guest was the owner of the Musketeers, from 2002 to 2010 and was instrumental in completing the Musketeers' move to our home of the Tyson Event Center in 2003. He is a fan favorite. Fans, please welcome back to the ice former Musketeer owner Jim Grumshovel, everybody.
A ceremonial puck drop there. Brought back key people from 50 years here. When Musketeer Hockey, the old owner from 02 to, or to 2010, key, like they said, in bringing the Musketeers into this building where we now officially play hockey. So they were in the auditorium for so many years, 30 years. They've been in here since December of 2003. And we are ready to go here. Casey Severo will take the draw with Sam Deckhud. Severo, the captain of this Madison Capitals team. Game one of the Clark Cup Finals is officially underway. Carfagna will flip it into the corner where it will be picked up by Deckhud. A shot, great stop there by that Coxie. Now puck will be taken up the right wing side. Carfagna will try taking it out. Now it will be taken by Steves. Gets it on over to Ben Durand, an early breakaway. And Durand will send it into the corner. Now here's Steves, a shot up high and back into the other corner. Picking up Bergmanis, and he keeps it in. Puck taken, poke check by Dexheimer. Now they got in a scramble. Here's James, gets it out to Grattan. Grattan on over Antonacci, fires a shot. That's gloved up by Lacock here. Faceoff will come to the left of him. It's Lukinski and Tyler Haskins at the faceoff. Here's Antonacci with it. Oh, he just had a wimpy shot on it. Now here they come back 2-on-1. It's Jake Dunlap with a shot. Stopped by Tracy! And on that note, here are our starting goaltenders. Simon Lakotsky, he is so far in these playoffs 7-2-1 with a 2.73 goals against average with a .902 save percentage. In the regular season, he went 23-16-2 with a 3.31 goals against average and a .887 save percentage. Alex Tracy, 5-1, the best goaltender in these playoffs, a 1.67 goals against average with a .936 save percentage and 2 shutouts. Got 5 total on the season. Without a doubt, the USHL's best goaltender. Regular season, he went 27-10-3 with 3 shutouts and a 2.50 goes against average with a .896 save percentage. Here's Bergmanis, gets it on over to Carfagna. Now on for Bergmanis. I don't want to get too in-depth on what those numbers mean. Puck went into the safety netting and had a play. They didn't call it. Well, we got the one bad ref here, so no wonder why. No wonder why they didn't call it. So now here's Garrett Brown with it. Brown will flip it into the corner. Picking it up is Lakotsky. He'll play it and skips right through Durand, but Lepinen does a good job of keeping it at center ice, mainly in their zone. Here's Lepinen now with it. Lepinen gets it on over to Deckhut. Here's Deckhut now with it. Missed by Blake Dangos. Dangos will pick it up off the boards, on over to Jack Musa. Now Lepinen will pick it up. Here's Lepinen with it. Picked up by Garrett Brown, on back for Lepinen. Lepinen tosses one to Ben Steves. Here's Steves on for Garrett Brown. Brown, he'll keep it in, on over for Lepinen again, and he'll clear it in. Not very far, though, as Madison immediately picks it up. But now here's Charlie Shane, and they play it offsides. apparently we got Haskell, and so that explains why we've gotten a couple of bad calls already in this game. He won some referee award earlier in the season for what? I don't know. Did he deserve it? No. Irie will take the draw with Brendan Lamb, and you guys might think it's just us who he's bad with. According to other people around the league, he's just as bad, if not worse, than he is here. So just don't hear me out. Here's Shane now with it. Shane with Brooks on his tail end. Now here's Shane. Irie now will try taking it. Irie poked back in by Shane, picked up halfway by Finley. Quinn Finley off the boards out. McLaughlin tries to take it in, but Madison will take it back the other way, and Kyle Kokkonen with it. Or Kokkonen, actually. DeSantis now with it. Hold on. Oh, okay. I thought he was a scratch. No. I was going to say, you can't have people who are scratched on the bench, so. Here's DeSantis with it. DeSantis gets it out. Missed by Wallace, and that'll be cleared in. Let Kosi way out of his net and tried to twirl the puck a little bit, I guess. Here's Carfagna with it. He'll clear it into the corner. Picking it up is Wallace. Here's Wallace on for Charbrier out to center ice. Picking it up is Carfagna on now for Bergamanis. You know, Brendan Charbrier, he spent 3.5 years with Sioux Falls and they got traded over here, I guess. So. Yeah. Whoop-de-doo, right? Here's Dunlap now with it. Bergmanis will get an end now for Hislop. Hislop, man, they're just battling for the puck there in the Madison zone there. Here's Carfagna with it. Carfagna on for Hislop off the boards, and that will be an icing.
Do you know that the average student loan debt is over $37,000? Hello, Musketeer fans. I'm Cindy Agnes from Steeple. As some of you watch the game with your kids and grandkids,
face off will come to the right of Tracy taking the draw. Is Jack Horbach and Grant Slukinski.
Contact me to plan for a brighter future. Go Muskies!
Slukinski wins the draw. Here's Bergmanis with that. He'll shoot it off the boards and try to get it out to center ice, but cannot. Here's Hislop now with it. Hislop poking at it at center ice, and that'll be cleared into the corner. Carfagna picked up by Owen Fowler. Fowler allows Dekut. Here's Kukkonen with it. He'll fling it into the corner. Tracy will, I should say, and a huge hit Fowler on Musa. There's Bergmanis on for Hislop. Gets it on for Dekut. On back to Hislop. Picking it up now is Dexheimer. Into the corner for Carfagna. Here's Carfagna with it. Gets it off the boards to Steves. And now Dekut with it. Dekut will be in. Into the corner. Miss Wallace. And now for Dexheimer. Picked up by Duran. Duran now will have it right on out for Steves. Did not get to him in time. And here's Lapinen, a shot save, rebound into the corner. Oh boy, that could have very easily been 1-0 right there. Puck flipped away up into the air. Steves will come down with it. Well, maybe not. Puck will round the boards. There's Barrett Brooks now with it. That'll be taken out the other way by him. Now there's Lapinen for Nick Pierre. Pierre gets one on for Garrett Brown. Brown, missed by Irie. Now here's Zernicki in back there in the corner. On Dylan Groton with it. Picked up by Casey Severo. 13:53 left to play here in this first, still a scoreless game. 0-0. Here's Zernicki now with it. Picked up by Antonacci for Groton. Now here's DeSantis for Finley, a shot wide. There's Severo with it. On Nick Pierre up the left wing side. He's 1-on-3. That ain't going to work very well, I don't think. Pierre on for Antonacci. Middle stack. Gets a poke at it. It'll be short. Oh, boy. Here's Blake Dangos with it. Now taking middle stat. James in a pickle there. Shemek, and it goes right through Carfagna's stick and around the corner. Picking it up is Carfagna on for Bergmanis. Bergmanis up the left wing side gets it to McLaughlin. McLaughlin, nice moves there, but he loses control of the puck. So now here's Wallace with it. Wallace gets it up from Dunlap after a tip by Haskins. Dunlap, a shot wide from Reed Pavich. Now here's Bergmanis with it. Bergmanis on for Carfagna. Carfagna now with it. Gets it on for McLaughlin. Here's McLaughlin out for Garrett Brown. There's a shot wide. Rebound. That cutscene didn't know where it was at, but oh boy, that could have been bad. Here's Musa now with it on Severin back. Puck will be flipped down ice by Wallace. No icing called, which why the heck not. Here's Lamb with it. He slipped. Popped up high for Lepinen. Now here's Musa with it. Musa, slapper, shot stop. Tracy rebounded to back of the goal. It didn't go in. No, it did not. Slukitsky with it. Oh, no. Here's Musa with it. Oh boy, that could have been bad. Oh gosh. Anyway, here's DJ Hart with it. Hart, I don't know where he was trying to pass it to, but it goes into the corner. Oh, and back rebound. They score. Just like that, it's 1-0. Madison on the board first. That is Quinn Finley with the goal for Finley so far on the playoffs. That's his fourth. Boy, it was off the rebound, off the boards. Don't worry, it's just one. They'll shake it off and come back, I have a feeling. So Quinn Finley makes it 1-0. 8:30, time of the goal. Here's Antonacci with it. Now be sent in. No icing called. Puck now picked up by Wallace. He'll clear it in to the corner. Here's Antonacci with it. Picked up first Lukinski. Lukinski for Ben Duxheimer. Antonacci with it. Picked up by Heislip. Here's Dunlap now. Gets it on for Wallace. Here's Wallace. Wraparound attempt goes right through the crease. Here's Shimmick now with it. Shimmick gets it over for McLaughlin. McLaughlin to Shimmick. Into the circle. Carfagna with it. Picked up by Charbrier. Pavich now with it. Picked up Carfagna. Carfagna on for Garrett Brown. Brown will flip it into the corner. Gets it on over to Charbrier. Now here's Shimmick. He'll keep it in. Here's Brown with it. Brown shoots it right through the crease and into the corner. Here's DeSantis with it. DeSantis on over to Blake Dangos. Dangos, he gets knocked into the boards. Picked up DeSantis. DeSantis on for Dangos. Picked up by Dunlap. And into the corner. Now Grattan will have it on for Lepinen. Lepinen for Sam Duckhut. Tipped up center ice and into the corner. Now here's Luke Middlesap with it back behind the net. Goes right through Moose's stick and into the corner. Here's Lepinen now with it. Lepinen on for Dylan Grattan. Grattan tosses one up to center ice. Steve, they get pokes at it. Both teams do. And they'll clear it in. Icing is called. They bounce off a come to the right, a black cock seed. And one of the, I believe the captain, that was Casey Severo, just went to the locker room. I believe that was who that was. I didn't quite get the number because I just saw him go into the tunnel. He was pretty much already in the tunnel or walking to the locker room when I saw him inside the tunnel. So then the athletic trainer just came running across the ice. So we'll see what happens there. Puck will go into the corner, picked up by McGrory. McGrory now will get a couple pucks at it. At center ice, here's Shane with Irie picking it up. Antonacci. Now here's Bergmanis with it. Bergmanis back behind the net. Gets it on Nick Pierre. Pierre to Charlie Shane. Shane will flip it into the corner over the head to Charbier. He didn't know how to react to that. He thought he was going to go in, but I guess not. Here's Schwarber. A shot stopped by Tracy. That was Schneider, rather, I should say. Well, we'll take a break. We'll be back. Welcome back, everyone. 8.5 to play here in this first period. Madison took an early lead, 1-0. It did not need to happen, but yeah, that happens sometimes. Well, it was a bounce off the board and then right into the net. I know they're just giving a big round of applause to the hero of the game who walked the Musketeers out onto the ice. Face off will come to the right of Tracy. Taking the draw, Tyler Haskins and Grant Sikinski. Face off's one. Here's Grattan with it. Grattan up the right wing side. Tries to get it off for Fowler. Man, Grattan, nice move. Shot stop, rebound. Sikinski, and here's he slip a shot that was blocked. Oh my god, here's Haskins with it. Now Dylan Grattan picks it up for Carfagna. Carfagna picked up for Dangos. On for Dunlap. Picking it up is Carfagna. It's by Slukinski. Slukinski on for Fowler. Picked up Carfagna. Carfagna to Dylan Grattan, fires a shot. Locked in behind the net. Oh, and putting the laydown on Owen Fowler and Tyler Haskins. Here's Haskins with it now. Here's Dunlap with it. On for McLaughlin. Well, McLaughlin will pick it up. Here's McLaughlin with it. McLaughlin, a shot say made by Latkotsi. I'll take another break, exactly 1 minute and 12 seconds afterwards, so. Alright, welcome back everybody. After that quick commercial, we are back. I know it's been long awaited, but we're here. We didn't go anywhere, we just had to give people the 30 seconds they may or may not deserve, I don't know. Faceoff will come to the right of Latkotsi, taking a draw, McLaughlin and Severo. Oh, I wonder who that was then who walked off, because I initially thought it was him, but because I thought I could see the C on his jersey, but he went by so fast that I couldn't really tell who it was. Icing was called on that play, so face off will come to the right of Latkotsi here. chain the draw. McLaughlin and Severo again. Severo wins the draw. Here's Dexheimer with it. Dexheimer up the left wing side. Gets it on now for Severo. Severo tipped by Dexheimer. That was stopped by Tracy. Here's Bergmanis with it. Man, you know, Madison, when they ended the season, they were the fifth seeded, or they had the fifth seed in the Eastern Conference. Boy, they're not playing like they had the fifth seed. They're playing more like they had the second or third seed. Here's Finley now with it. On now for Schimmick. I mean, especially since they defeated the second-ranked Muskegon and first-ranked Chicago. I mean, I'm sure that would have had to have given the Muskies a bit of a scare there. Antonacci on for Lepinen. I mean, the shots are pretty much even so, between both teams. Here's Pierre on for Shane. On now for Irie. Irie picking it up there was Kyle Kukkonen. Love that name, Kukkonen. Here's Pierre with a shot that was stopped by Latkotsi and thrown down ice. Antonacci now with it. Tipped by Pierre and back thrown. Not well, at center ice. I don't know how that happened, but there's a shot wide. And there's another somewhat great shot by Blake Dingo. So I went up into the safety netting and out of play. I wouldn't exactly call it amusing, but he shot at basically nothing. So now face-off come right in front of the penalty box. It's Duckett and Tyler Haskins. Face-off's won. Here's Dangos with it. Gets it on over to DJ Hart. Hart into the corner. Now Carfagna with it. Carfagna on for Dylan Bratton. Picked up Ben Steves. On for Sam Duckett. Duckett for Ben Steves. It's flipped into the corner. Now here's Dangos with it. Picked up by Reed Pavich. Pavich now picked up Tyler Haskins. Duckett on for Carfagna. Picked up Steves, and he is. Took a huge hit from Dango. Somehow he got up just fine. I don't know. I'm surprised he wasn't slow to his feet. Uh-oh, Duran and Dunlap almost went at it. His icing's called. Well, I'm already sensing a bit of a rivalry between both these teams right now. Face-off will come right in front of the penalty box. Lukinski and Dunlap. Or is that Severo? Yeah. Oh god, now Fowler and frickin' whatever, whoever, Quinn Finley want to go at it. I mean, might as well. No, nothing materialized there. Dang. That was sad. I wanted to see something happen, but oh, whatever. Pierce DeSantis with it. On for Quinn Finley. Finley. On now Dexheimer. Dexheimer to Finley. Finley a shot. Stop. Tracy rebound. Fowler. Now here's Owen Fowler with it. I mean, with this strong build, I mean, he could have powered through all the Madison players that were around him, but that's okay. 4:16 left to play here in this first. Picking up is Finley. Finley on for Dexheimer. Dexheimer flips it into the corner. Picked up Antonacci. Antonacci on for Lepinen. Here's Lepinen. Tosses one out to center ice. Picked off. Here's Kyle Kukkonen with it. Kukkonen, he just like lost his footing and his leg went up in the air and I don't know what in the world. James on for McLaughlin. And, well, I guess they couldn't connect. There's Antonacci on for Schimmick. For McLaughlin. Schimmick on for McLaughlin. McLaughlin to Schimmick. Quit passing it to each other. Let's get something. Carfagna will flip it into the corner. And as they were making a line change, the linesman got right in the middle of everything and tripped and fell, which is no shock there. But here's Steves now with it. Steves, picked up there by Brendan Lamb. There's a shot wide from Reed Pavich. Ben Duran with it. On for Jake Dunlap. Here's now Latkotsy with it back behind the net. Picking up is Pierre. A shot stopped by Latkotsy. Boy, the Muskies, they're giving it their all here early. Now face off come to the right of Latkotsy. 2:53 remains here. Slukinski and Severo at the faceoff. Slukinski now with a speed up was the middle stat. Puck is flipped back in around the corner. On for Garrett Brown. Brown on for Fowler. Now he slipped with it. Now Dexheimer with it. He slipped now for Mittelstadt. Mittelstadt for Finley. Here's Finley with it. On for DeSantis. DeSantis a firing shot wide. I don't think he was really trying to take a shot at it, but here's he slipped with it. I mean, he was all the way on their own blue line. Here's Pavich with it. I think he was more trying to clear it. McLaughlin now with it. On now for Haskins. On for Dunlap. Now Garrett Brown with it. Into the corner. Here's Borgmanis with it. Picked up Garrett Brown. Here's Owen Fowler with it. Picked up at center ice Tyler Haskins. Here's Haskins a shot. Now here's Pavich with it. On for Dunlap. What in the world does Haskell got? He had his arm in the high sticking spot there for like 10 seconds and he couldn't decide whether he was going to call it or I don't know. He just blew the play dead. I don't know if that. I mean, high sticking is a penalty, so if you're going to blow the whistle on a high stick, at least call a penalty for it. I don't know, some things just don't make sense. Faceoff will come to the right of Latkotsy. Puck into the corner now. It's Duran with it. Now for Antonacci. Antonacci for Deckott. Man, puck was loose there in the crease. And Latkotsy just fell on top of it. But yet all the players were back there behind the net. Well, all the Madison players and three of our guys, Lepinen and Antonacci knew better, so nothing really materialized. Based off of coming left of Latkotsy. Taking the draw, McLaughlin and Severo. You're going to see him go at it at the faceoffs a lot tonight, or this afternoon, so you better watch out for that. Here's Finley on for DeSantis. Now picking up is Šimek. Šimek up the right wing side. And, Severo went down. I don't know if they're going to call a penalty on it. Probably not, but all of a sudden he was just sliding down on the ice there, so. You know, we got the worst ref in the whole entire league today, and not one penalty call has been made. I mean, for Sioux City, understandable. They haven't really committed any penalties, but neither really has Madison, but. You know, that one that went into the safety net that wasn't called. We all saw it. Here's Dunlap on. There's a shot stop, Tracy. And it goes into the corner. Picking up is Pavich. And somehow that went in. It was an odd angle shot. Oh, that was tipped in front. Actually, it was shot from an odd angle, then tipped by, let's see, that was either by Carfagna or Tyler Haskins. I was just a fluky one that did not deserve to go in. I don't know who they're going to give that to. I think that was Pavich who made the shot there in the corner. Okay, they are. Well, now it's 2-0. He slipped with it. Now picking it up is Nick Wallace. Here's Severo with it. Poked out at center ice. Now Antonacci will have it. Like I said earlier, Madison, they were the fifth seed in the Eastern Conference. Like I said, they're playing like the second, third seed, in fact, here in the first period. That's the first seed. Antonacci with it for Bergmanis. That'll do it. All Musketeers will go into the locker room, probably get a talking from Coach Strand, and we'll come back. We'll see what happens.